bear with me, it won't be too long.